Meanwhile, the chairman of Ikwerre Local Government Area of Rivers State, Samuel Nwanosike, has said there's no hiding place for illegal oil refiners within the local government area. He said this during the inauguration of the Committee on the Prohibition of Illegal Refining and Parking of Heavy-Duty Trucks at Isiokmu, headquarters of Ikwerre Local Government Area. The chairman of the council proceeded in inaugurating the 19 members committee in the fight against illegal bunkering. He listed the devastating effects of illegal refining of crude to the health of citizens and the ecosystem. He also warned members of the committee not to see this as an opportunity to enrich themselves, but as service to humanity and the state.
If you wake up in Obodo, you can't even breathe any fresh air. If you wake up in some communities in Abo, you can't breathe any fresh air. Our kids are dying unwantedly. People, life expectancy has been cut short. Cancer is killing people because of nothing. All those who have been doing the oil bunkering activities in Omodo, in Isoko, in Omagwa, in wherever they have been involved doing it, they can't point out to us what meaningful achievement they have gotten from this oil bunkering. But what they can point out to us is that they have destroyed our waterfronts, they have destroyed our farmlands, they have brought crisis to us. Death has come to our doorposts through their actions. That you're a member of this task force does not make you above the law. Whether you're a civilian or your security operatives that have been nominated, don't go home and tell your wife that, oh, God has answered my prayer. I've had an opportunity to extort money from oil bunkers. So you have the right to resign now if you have the impression that you are here to come and make money because you're a member of this committee.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.